Look to the friendship treaty between North Macedonia.